So normally, when somebody plays a really, really slow song, they try to pick you back up, right? With some of the happy shit. We don't have happy shit, so we gotta dig you deeper underground, alright? We got sadder shit, and that's what we're gonna sing about right now. So a long time ago, when I was in sixth grade, just a kid, my parents got divorced. And it broke my heart. How many of you guys are divorced parents to people? Divorced children, whatever you fucking call it. So when you needed your parents the most, they were too busy fucking it up. And that is what has driven me for the past, whatever, 30 years or something like that, to try to find happiness that they could never find. So I just remember driving from the South to the Midwest for the first time and spending my first summer in Ohio. When I was just a kid, and I looked out on those summer nights, and for the first time, I saw the flicker in the background. And I had no idea what it was. All I could think about was this broken heart. And I put on a song that made a difference in my life. And it was the first time that I used music as therapy. It was the first time that I remember ever thinking about what it would be like to be in an emo band before there was no emo bands. I think that I was just built for this because I learned at an early age. And that flickering light was a firefly, was a lightning bug. In the Midwest, they're everywhere. And every summer, I still go outside and I stand in that empty field. And when I see those flickering lights, I remember what it was like the first time that I felt hope. Those flickering lights meant the world to me. And I hope they mean the world to you too. So we're gonna play a song about just being a kid and having your heart broken and running from that feeling. And I'm still running. And I run every fucking day because I never want to feel it again. I never want my kids to feel it again. And it's called work. So work on your relationships, all right?
Left to